These brown sugar baked apples are the perfect thing to make if your grill is still rolling from dinner and you probably have all the ingredients on hand. I love using a tart Granny Smith apple, load it with butter, brown sugar, and a little bit of cinnamon. We're gonna throw these right into the charcoal to cook for about 5 to 7 minutes. And the best way to eat these is with some vanilla ice cream and a little habanero honeybee.